So today is family day, so I decided to make a family day painting, which is going to be on a canvas. And so I will be telling you how to make one. So let's get started. First, the supplies you need is a thin paintbrush and a thick paintbrush, any type of paints, water, a glass of water, and a tissue paper, and obviously a canvas board. So let's get started. First,
draw a heart shape and color over it.
So I'm done making the beads and all that stuff. So wait, actually not yet. Just give me a few minutes. Okay, so now wash the thin paintbrush and take a thick paintbrush and dip it in some glue. And then paint it. Start painting. underneath. Let's get the background music. Once you're done coloring half of the heart, or almost half of the heart, dip it in the water again, but don't change brushes, like the paint brushes. Make like a V shape because we're gonna make like put different colors. Oopsie daisies and yellow. Next, take the blue and then tiny little look at the right top corner, little black. Next. green is getting a little too dark, like vibrant a little in like circles. So yeah. You just go over it and give it to like 5 seconds. And then do it at the top, because then it will, like, magic is in the air. Then write family in the middle of the heart. So, hope you like this video, and please smash that subscribe button and hit that like button, and see you guys next time. Happy Family Day!